Yo, this is Dova Blackhat Gaming. I do RPG games like Elder Scrolls and Fallout and many more. Subscribe to see more and enjoy the video.
There's no escape. Get it?
This burn must be pretty tolerable towards literal shit, because that's what I smell, even trying my hardest to ignore it.
I think you might want to drop a few things. Are you all right?
Bucket, knife, book, ink pot, stone. No.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
Go away. What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. Delphine really is alive. You'd better come in, then, and tell me how you found me, and what you want. This'll just take
a moment. He seems friendly.
This
so,
one always
you know your way to the blade, huh?
There we go. Only a couple more. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Oh yes, it's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn. Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. Just a moment. I must gather everything. I'll need... No useless trash. Put my annotated annuan.
Inkpot, stone, bucket, book, knife.
One moment. I know time is of the essence, but must leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off. During their conquest. is where they built Bordeaux, to the town and store all their accumulated time. Forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresight of course. In the event, despite the far-reaching fame of the Bordeaux at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Yes, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of all this wrong? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's wall is where the ancient blades recorded all the work of Alduin at that time. Part history, part prophecy. Its location has been lost for centuries. But I found it all. Not lost, just forgotten. The blades archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's wall will tell us how to live?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something to do with it. I know the area of the reach that Ezra's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Ezrin there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Crossfire. Good luck.
Looks like we're going to this Skyhaven Temple.
Hope everyone enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon. See you all on the next video. Enjoy life and stay gaming.